Yeah, it's way easier to dab than it is to pick up these motorcycles.
Practice in this. I got it.
I'm going to park you downhill. Little creek drop right here, but I want to see some body motion. I saw a bunch of candlesticks going up and down that. You guys all just went and drove down it because you didn't have to. So what I want you to do is I want you to, when you go up, when you go down, you ever notice that braking hard and going down are the
which rut?
They're going down. See, watch when he comes down. He's going to go right in the, yeah,
you mean through the
down.
Little creek crossing here? There's a rut on the right hand side?
Before you get to
for the KTM?
Yeah. Right there.
There.
I'll get your turn signal for you. Up my leg.
Here, hand up.
Ready? You all right, Dwayne? Big time, brother. I'll get your turn signal for you.
Another one?
Well, you had to make the left one wrap out the right. You all right?
I will be.
Shoulder?
Yeah.
Care.
It's about halfway out.
What's that?
Is it lower than the other one?
I can't tell. Just your...
Yeah, it looks out. You're going to need to take your jacket and stuff off. Here, turn around.
Man, I was doing so good with that shit, too.
Oh, you got this camera wired in here. I got the camera.
Hi. No worries. How you doing?
Here, give me.
Oh, I'll get it.
You got it?
Give me a second. I'll put it back.
Well, that was fun. How bad?
Nothing's... I was just making
nothing
sure.
Just scratching.
I was just checking for oil.
In a mirror.
Mirror and a turn
another
signal.
Another blinker.
Nope.
The oil's going down too.
Yeah, that's your gasket
for your blinker.
No, it was off of here.
Oh, was it?
I took it off the mirror.
Yep.
That's okay. That's
I do this all the time.
I'll fix it.
That's a moment.